Hey everybody, it's Patchwing, and we're back. Episode 13 of Buzz Lightyear. We just finished the Toy Barn Encounter, which is our third big boss. We had the airplane after the neighborhood. We had slime time after alleys and gullies. And now, with the toy barns and the Al's toy barn and the space land, we had a giant spaceship we had to fight. And we did that. Took him out pretty easily, if I say so myself. Now we're going to jump over to Elevator Hop. This is a new map. Once again, one of the maps that I do not remember as a child. Let's jump in. Alrighty, here we go with Elevator Hop. Alright. First off here, we've got a couple of Rex cubes. Let's see what he has to say. Alright, so we need to turn on some fans. I'm assuming that'll propel us up. Let's get that camera angle switched, and we'll jump over to the other side and see what Rex Cube has to say about this one. Probably the same thing. Yep, the switch at the bottom will activate the fans. We'll get the coins as we go. Kill the aliens. And it doesn't look like there's death down here. What awaits us is just free coins. So we'll jump down. Get that coinage. Oh. Right? Oh yeah, it's just kind of a glitch. Watch, one of these will have a hole in it and I'll just fall down to my death. No coins? There's one. Alright. Alright, so we've got electrocuted water underneath there. Not too safe. We're gonna go check out another section here that I saw. Here over on this side, I saw Mr. Potato Head, so we're going to check out what he's missing and what we need to find for him. Yo! Get the grappling hook. Awesome, that's what we need to finish alleys and gullies. What are we looking for? His foot. Run back over to the scary water mess that we've got going on. Oh, wow. Dang it. Ooh. I gotta time this just right, and we did pretty well there. Gotta cross it without taking any damage. We have 9 coins for you so far, Ham. We'll get you taken care of, buddy. We're gonna jump across the tops of the generators here. Looks like... Oh! It looks like we can run across this as long as we don't get hit by the electricity. Do this again. Jump back up those generators. Let's see here. I wonder if there's a pattern to it. It looks like we just shouldn't stand still on it. There's this foot right there. Dang it! Okay, let's try again. Wish there was a failsafe on this. Failsafe was a very common word in the first couple episodes of this, because there was always something that we could do to make a shortcut for us. On this one, it doesn't seem like it so much. But once we get over here, we'll get the grappling hook and we'll learn how to use that. I think that'll be pretty good for us. Alright, no stopping, no stopping, no stopping, no stopping. Get that grappling, or not the grappling hook, but the zip line over to this side. Don't stop, because... Oh, it may... What is that? Is that a bad guy? Oh. That's the thing that we have to find this mission, alright? Look down over here, see if there's anything we're missing. No, we got the grappling hook, though. We need to go give that back to Mr. Potato Head. Hold on here 1 second. Run around here. Get Mr. Potato Head his things. And give us a grappling hook. So we have 5 hooks. and I'm not sure where we need to launch him. I think we might need to launch him back over where he was, going up that way. That would make a little bit of sense, I think. To put the tutorial on how to use it right next to it, and we can get multiple ones too. Yeah, so that's... awesome. Oh, sweet. Oh, that's very easy to use. Very convenient. And we still have our laser, which is awesome. So, the grappling hooks only are used when... oh, geez, snakes! What the heck are snakes doing in the gutters, man? That's not okay. That's weird. Creep me out at first. Can we get up here? Nope. Is there a grapple up there? There appears not. Alright. Fire! Very easy to use. Very nice. Very nice. Oh man, the snakes are strong too. They can take more than one green laser. See that spaceship dodge? I think all the boss or mobs are getting a little bit harder. Oh god, Rex, you scared me, man. Father Mouse is at the top of the elevator shaft. He has a challenge for you. I'm assuming he wants all the mice. Come here, little mice. Get off me. What we got over here? More grappling to do? Watch out for the fire. Gotta get halfway to the... oh jeez, oh jeez. Those things still scare me even though I know they're very easily killed now. Let's look up this way. Nothing. Kill that snake before he knows we're even here. Turn a corner. Bad guy. We can make him unable to move by shooting at him because he gets scared. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so we're gonna have to run to the other side of the fire here. Get up there! Alright. Some wind. Get that coin. There's that. Dodge that fire. This isn't so rough. Doing alright so far. There's a mama mouse. Alright. We've got two of your babies right now, lady, so be patient. We'll get you safe. All your babies back and safe. What we got here? Line up the wires, huh? Where's that mouse at, too? Come here, mouse. Can I shoot you down or get you with the grappling hook? Your mom just saw me try to shoot you. Ah, oh, man. It's gonna be kind of a pain in the butt to get her. Hold still. Yeah, you're mine now. Alright, so this will move the green one down, the red one up, which won't do anything because they're already in that position. This will even out blue and red, or blue and green. This will move the red one down and the blue one up. This will move red up, but green down. This will move green up. Let's move red down to the bottom. Yeah, that'll put those even. Do that. That'll make those guys, and this will make those even. Sweet. So we got the gate open. Not too bad. We're gonna keep on playing. And there's nothing else over here as far as I know. Oh, is that the fan that turns the fan on? Awesome. And this is our failsafe then to get all the way back up here. Oh. It's confusing as crap, but it works. Okay. So let's jump on to one of these guys here. I'm not sure where this is taking us. Only up to here. Okay, and then we gotta jump onto that one. Takes us a little bit higher. Oh, I see, and then that's gonna... down. We just kinda have to do this opposite stuff. And make our way up. I think this is working. I can't really tell if we're getting any higher. It seems like, if anything, we're getting lower. I hear a mouse. Where you at, mouse? I am totally confused right now. Oh man, I'm just losing ground too. Alright, well, let's figure this out here. Get out of that. Well, that's perfect. Alright. I kind of want to look down just to see what we're dropping into. If we drop all the way down, we die, I feel like. Oh, there's the mouse. Alright, we got to get it. And we did. And we fell. Alright, all the way back down, okay. But we did turn the fan on one of these. Right? Thought we did. We might have to run all the way back up. Oh no, see, yeah, the fan is on. That failsafe. Alright. So we've got four of the mice, lady children. What we need to do, I'm gonna watch this for a second. Figure this out. So they go up and stop. Oh man, it's gonna take forever. We'll let it go all the way down first. Still going down, but once we do this... this isn't going to take us any higher. Turn around. Now that one's going down while this one's going up. We're going to wait until one of them stops and then jump over. Now the other one's going down while this one's going up. Yeah, jump over to the purple one here. Now this one should start going up. Yep, perfect. And once this one stops, jump over. Now we're at the top here. This should take us all the way up. Oh! I was thinking it was going to kill us there. No! Okay. So this will take us all the way up to that mouse, which we need. That'll be the last mouse we need too. Which is awesome. Get our Pizza Planet token, and then maybe find Ham and give him our... and then this is the fan, all the way to the top. But what do we need now? They said that the Papa Mouse was all the way at the very top. Must be over there. He had a challenge for us. I don't know what the challenge is, but we'll find out. As soon as this elevator shaft goes back up! We We're going to be jumping into here. No. Okay, whatever. We're going to turn into Mama Mouse. Get our Pizza Planet token from her. Perfect. We got our Pizza Planet token. We're going to keep on playing because we want to go see what the Papa Mouse has to say. We're going to jump all the way down because we have the failsafe. We turn that fan on. Should take us all the way up to the top and we'll just go ask him what he wants. Yo, what up, Papa Mouse? Glitching a little bit. Oh, don't go all the way back down. Whew. Taking us up to Papa Mouse, please. Here we go. Jump in there. See what your challenge is for us. You can beat the token to the bottom of the shaft. You can keep it. Okay, why can't I just... How am I supposed to beat it? Yeah, I beat it. Right? Yeah! Awesome. So we're going to call this the episode here, everybody. This was episode 13. We're going to go ahead and exit the level and find out exactly what we have left to do. What is that? We've got the time challenge, the mystery one, and the 5 missing mice. We have to get our 50 coins. We're really close to that for him. We can do that very easily the next time we come back. And then we have that scary bug boss. We'll have to find where he is located and fight him to the death. Alright, but thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.